Cameron, Mase, and
Studio. That's how he ended up on my album on like two records. And then from there, he went and did his deal and all of that stuff. But